If you like gaming and want to improve your typing speed, I've got something that you're going to like. A brand new typing site just dropped, featuring over a dozen high-quality games. It was launched just a few months ago, after more than a year in development. I was so impressed with the site that I actually had a one-on-one video chat with the site's developer, and what he told me got me seriously excited about the future of typing games. If you've watched my channel before, you know that I've been teaching typing for a long time. Top 10 typing games, full lessons, keyboard shortcuts, and even keyboard cleaning guides. When I find something new and exciting that helps people type better, I share it, no questions asked. So when the developer reached out looking for ways to expand the reach of his site, I clicked into one of the games, expecting the usual pixelated game from the 90s, but the gameplay felt smooth. The feedback was tight and the art direction made it feel like something you'd actually want to come back to. Not just to practice, but to play. And it wasn't just the games themselves. The entire site felt modern, clean, and really complete. So after a few emails back and forth with the developer, I found out that the site was built completely from scratch by him and just one of his friends. They spent over a year coming up with game ideas, designing graphics, and hiring coders to bring it to life. All in their spare time. On our call, the developer, who goes by Birdie, told me that he spent thousands of dollars of his own money on the site, despite that, right now, the site really isn't making any money. So this isn't a corporate project, it's two people in their spare time spending their own money to do something that they believe in. That type of direction deserves to be seen, especially when it's so hard to find good typing content. So here it is, TypingBird.com. As you can see, right away, it looks clean, fresh, crisp, snappy, and it just feels modern. You can just click a game and go. No signups, minimal loading screens, you just enter your name, decide on a couple of options, and you're off. Boat Rush and Cube Typing have been my favorite. You can tell there was a lot of intention behind the design decisions, and that the games weren't just slapped together. Some games have difficulty levels, some have leaderboards, all of them are well-coded, colorful, and have a really fun, immersive art style. The art style is actually one of the big draws to TypingBird. It's consistent across most of the games, and each game feels like it belongs. TypingBird is definitely more polished than other typing sites. There aren't any bugs, no bad UIs, just straightforward mini-games. When I talked to Birdie, he told me that this was just the beginning, that the site just launched, and that the early feedback has been incredibly positive. Honestly, it sounded really promising, like it could be chess.com for typing. Imagine 140 word per minute battles, real-time typing score leaderboards, tournament brackets, and head-to-head matches with people typing at insane speeds. It wouldn't just be a training site, but a competitive arena. Look, I'm just dreaming here, but I know the devs are listening, so if the site does well, hopefully that's what they can aim for. I also mentioned that most of the games are built in Unity, which is a relatively powerful game design platform. Games like Rust, City Skylines, Tarkov, they're all built with Unity, so scaling this up, totally possible. And in addition to how high quality the site was, the developers told me that one of their missions was to keep it free to allow as many kids as possible to improve their typing skill across the world. And that mission really spoke to me. It's the same reason why I started this YouTube channel over 15 years ago, to spread free educational content to as many people across the world as possible. So that is just another reason why I really love the TypingBird project. Beyond the games, TypingBird also includes structured typing lessons in a unique typing speed test tool with a fresh and modern UI. It's all styled with the same care and consistency as the games. If you're part of the typing community or are just trying to get better, TypingBird is definitely worth checking out. A lot of time, love, and intention went into the site. Just like my top 10 typing games video, which if you haven't seen yet, you should definitely check out next. Let the devs know in the comments section which type of games you'd like to see on the site. They are for sure listening. Good luck gaming on those keyboards, everyone. I'm Anson Alexander, and I'll see you in the next one.